cascade, let alone create one.
By Schrodinger's cat, he's alive.
Gordon! Thank God for that hazard suit. All the phones are out. I can't reach anyone in the facility. You need to get to the surface and let someone know that we're stranded down here. There's no telling what kind of danger is... My God, what have we done?
Fascinating. Would you look at that?
We can't afford to waste time. Believe me for the retinal scanner. I'm certain the rest of the science team will help you along the way. And for God's sake, keep that suit on until you're in the clear. You hear me?
What an interesting anterior. I wonder where its stomach is. Hello? Ooh, you certainly want out, don't you? My, you're a cute little thing, aren't you? I'd almost hate to have to dissect one of these.
I've got to find someplace safe for Isaac. I can go find my family. Man, am I glad to see you. What the hell are these things, man? And why are they wearing science team uniforms?
Get on your game face, Doc. My bad, Doc.
That's right. Job time's over. Buddy back home is gonna believe this. Jesus, this place is in bad shape.
Excuse me.
Oh.
this shit is something out of a sci-fi. God. Okay, Doc. Grab what you gotta grab, but don't stop. That would look nice in my trophy room. I think we have guests. My bad, Freeman. Stay here. You know where to find me. This is as far as I go.
Observations detected.
Oh, thank God. Listen, I know where you can find some more weaponry. There's a security office not far from here. Take me with you, and I'll unlock the door.
Lead the way, Freeman.
Are we lost?
Another one of those things!
Stupendous!
Oh, safe haven. No. Well, at any rate...
I've had my fill for excitement today.
You're welcome to stay if you want.
Oh dear, I do believe I soiled myself.
Oh. 15%. Power 55%.